It happened. On April 25, 1507, the earliest known use of the name America appeared in a world map created by German cartographer Martin Waldseemüller.